steaks.
Which bit should I try?
Okay, you can try best pass. Then you can put a little bit the sauce. Oh, yes.
A little bit.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Then you can put in the mouth. Go ahead, go ahead. Take the time, take time.
Oishi!
Yes! Oishi!
Yeah?
Oishi!
Yeah, that's good. So, how was the taste?
It was... The wagyu beef was very tender, juicy and creamy. I thought it was going to be like dry or thick. It was very creamy.
Yes. So this is a character of the Japanese wagyu beef. Because creamy, and tender, and melting. So that's one of the